California Governor Gavin Newsom paid a visit to the Shenzhen bus group Antuo Hill Depot and test drove BYD's Yangwang U8 on October 24.
This is another leap in the technology, I mean, next level leap. And I did not expect or appreciate this technology. So incredible. Yeah, absolutely beautiful. And a beautiful car. The design, the functionality, the weight, the weight distribution. I mean,
you're taking this back to Sacramento?
No, I want two of them.
You want two of them?
Yeah. And there's an acceleration of climate change. It's very real. And it's very raw and emotional because places, lifestyles, traditions are being impacted. And we need to focus on solutions and strategies.
Newsom began a week-long visit to China on Monday, focusing on climate action and partnership between two of the world's largest economies in a bid to promote economic development and tourism and encourage cultural exchanges between the two countries. His tour began with a discussion in Hong Kong before he continues on to Shenzhen, the first Chinese city to deploy an all-electric bus fleet.
We're all in a rush to transition to a low-carbon green future, and the focus is on growth. It's a race around the globe. Trillions of dollars being invested in this space, and so it's about technology, it's about innovation, and it's about proving concept and scale. We're here because of the scale, the scope. This is not small. That's what you do best. You move fast, you move at scale, and you take technology and you test them. And we're able to share and compare and contrast.
Eye Shenzhen, be your eyes.